In the midst of the T-virus outbreak in Raccoon City, Claire Redfield succeeded in escaping from the city, along with one of the only other survivors, a young girl named Sherry. However, behind their escape was the lone survivor of the Raccoon City Police Department, Leon S. Kennedy.
Yeah. Thank you. Hey, wait! Claire, you made it.
Yeah. Have you seen a little girl around here?
Yeah, you just missed her. Who is she?
I don't know. But it's too dangerous for her to stay here alone. Leon, I'll go look for her. You go and find us a way out of here.
Of course. But before I forget, here's a radio. That way we can keep in touch if something comes up.
I'll go look for her. You go and find us a way out of here.
Thank you. Sorry about that. When I saw the uniform, I thought you were another zombie.
Who are you?
Ada Wong.
And what are you doing here?
I'm looking for some guy named Ben. He's one of those reporter types, always looking for a scoop. I heard he was locked up in the cell block, only there's a wrecked car barring the entrance. I've been trying to find another way inside. If we work together, we can move this thing. Give me a hand here, will you?
Ada, wait! Let me guess. You must be Ben, right? Get up, now!
What do you want? I'm trying to sleep here.
Is this the guy?
Ben, you told the city officials that you knew something about what's been going on, didn't you? What did you tell them?
And who the heck are you?
I'm trying to find my boyfriend. His name's John. He was working for a branch office of Umbrella, based in Chicago, but he suddenly disappeared 6 months ago. I heard a rumor that he's here in the city.
I don't know anything. And even if I did, why would I want to tell you?
Okay, I say we leave him in there. Does anyone know where they put the key to this cell?
I have it right here, officer. But I'm not about to leave this cell. Those zombies aren't the only things crawling around out there.
What was that?
Like I said, I'm not leaving this cell. Get out of here before you lead it right to me.
Hey, I'm not going anywhere. I'm the only cop left alive in this building.
What?
Look, if you want to live, then you're gonna have to leave with me.
But do you even know how to get out of the city? There's a kennel in the back of the building. Inside the kennel is a manhole. Go through and it'll lead you to the sewer entrance, but it won't be easy.
All right, I'm going.
Thank you.
Ada? I don't think I've introduced myself yet. My name's Leon. I'm with the RPD. It's a dead end.
You think we can get upstairs through this shaft? Give me a boost. I'll go and check. How cute. That little girl must have dropped this. I think I'll hold on to it for her. Leon, can you hear me?
Ada, did you find anything?
Right here. Think fast. Here's one more. Hey, I can't reach the ventilation hole. I'm going to have to find another way around. I'll catch up with you later.
What? Ada, wait!
Leon, come in. I found the girl, and I've cleared the wreckage that was blocking the corridor.
Got it.
Thank you. Thank you.